Hello everybody, my name is Romain, and in this Hadoop tutorial, we're going to see how to do faster data analysis with Impala on you.
Let's start. We're going to compare Hive on Impala. First, let's log in into CM. We are using CDH4 on a 5-node cluster. You can see the Impala service. On the Hive service. Each service runs on the 5 nodes. Now, let's click on the You service and log in into You. We start the Impala app. The Impala app is similar to Beeswax and provides a nice user experience. You can select the database you want to query or add an Impala setting, or as well parameterize your query. There is an important note if you don't see your table appearing. With Impala 1.2 on Upper, you can sync your table by typing the query invalidate metadata. If you use Impala 1.1, just click on the refresh button. The editor supports auto-completion. You can also enter multiple queries separated by semicolon, or highlight and run a fraction of the query. We are installing the Impala and Beeswax examples and are going to run the queries side by side. We copy the query and open it in the editor. Here we have two tables of job description and salaries. We are going to join them and subtract the salary in order to find the gross. Notice you can live edit the name of the query. Now, let's open up the same query in Beeswax and let's run them side by side. So we have Impala on the left and Hive on the right. Now, let's the race begin. As you can see, Impala results appear almost instantaneously. Hive queries creates multiple MapReduce jobs. Finally, Hive is finished. Oh, and the results are the same. In the previous episodes, we created two tables. Notice that they don't appear in the Impala editor. We need to tell Impala to refresh its catalog. We refresh Impala catalog with the invalidate metadata query. And that's it. The database is synced. Let's run a more advanced query with the Yelp data. We go back to the Hadoop tutorial website and retrieve the query. And that's it. We paste the query in the editors, specify the date, and execute them. We even give Hive a head start. And again, Impala has won. Let's speed up the video a bit. And that's it. Notice that the results are a tiny bit different, but it's because we only order by coolness.
Et voilà, we compared Hive and Impala. I hope you will give it a try. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.